Bonjour and welcome everyone. Today we will learn how to pronounce the name of this dish originated in French cafe and bars, served as a quick snack. It's a hot sandwich made with ham and cheese, so how do you pronounce it correctly in French? You will say croque monsieur. Croque monsieur. Croque monsieur. Croque monsieur. Did you know that the name comes from the French word croque, meaning bite in English, and monsieur, mister. Bite mister. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it's the case, please do subscribe to my channel and you can watch more videos just right here. À bientôt, salut!